nothing less than an unlimited quantity of chaos. Custody battles, possible intrusions upon happy families, and this on either party's side. Mothers showing up on donors' doorsteps? Donors suddenly wanting visitation rights? Wanting to partake in important decisions about religion, about schooling? None of the parties were coerced into signing this agreement. And nowhere have I seen an expiration date. What did you guys think?
Why don't I understand when you were talking?
Well, you see, this is a complex situation.
I'll vote for the other guy.
Well, no. The other guy is wrong.
Grandma's right. I think you can lose again.
Did she say that? Okay. Well, all right. Thanks, kids. You can all go to bed.
Is that going to be your argument in court?
That will work in court. You can't send the real judge to bed.
Yes, I can. Daddy can send anyone to bed. And right now, you're all going to bed. Now go.